Friends, my name is Anand. I'm studying in 8th standard. TPU Municipal Rona College, Kondamuthur flat. I'm going to take a lesson at Devaraya. Lakshmi Bai was born in Banaras. The wise one said she would become a fool. Orapat Tamen Bhakiradi Bai, her Manu's parents, her mother told her many stories from the Ramayana and Mahabharata. When Manu was 4 years old, her mother died. So they moved to Bittur. He worked for Bajirao, to Peshwa, was the title given to the Maratha ruler. She quickly made friends, the boys, Nana Sahib and Tandiya Chow. Nana Sahib was Bajirao's adopted son. She was called Sabhi. Gangadhar Rao, the king of Jhansi, married mom. She was 51. A child and self has given a new name, Lakshmibai Rani of Jhansi. Lakshmi had given birth to the baby boy in 1851. After 3 months, the baby boy died. Another Rao is 5 years old. Anand Rao is cousin said to be his adopted son. The British were informed of the adoption by the king, who told them to Lakshmibai put the rule Jhansi until the boy grew up. Soon after he had made the adoption, the prince began with the death of Gangadhar. Dalhousie, Anand's study was talking over Jhansi. Lakshmibai joined the fight against the British. He dunk up all the fields of ammunition. She set up factories to manufacture pills, and moreover, she had a strong and loyal army with friends. Men and women, Lakshmibai was rolling on the horse. An army from both fights came, but army of Rose first her back to Dalpe. Lakshmibai went to Gwalior with bravery. On the thread she was short, and the brave Rani Jhansi laid down her life for Jhansi. Thank you.